Good morning, Spotless. You're looking really spotless this morning. So this is a peace witness that's come out of a course, a retreat that's been conducted at the Silverwattle Quaker Center, just outside of London. And the message we want to give is that we must stop these wars. We must work for peace. We must work for an end to the suffering created by this disaster in the Middle East.
Of a woman in Syria rushing to the hospital where her little boy had been killed in a bomb attack. She couldn't let him go, and people were trying to take him because he was dead. But she couldn't let him go. And she was saying, no, he's my baby. And inside this military base, they're watching war in real time. But what they're seeing is military strategy and tactics. But what we see when we see the war footage that journalists and the people of Syria and Afghanistan and Iraq are showing us is intense human suffering. That's what we are seeing. And we want to say, peace-building does not and can never include bombing. We cannot bomb our way to peace. The people in Syria need the bombing to stop. Military strategy should be about conflict resolution, trauma therapy, rebuilding communities like we have tried in East Timor, and many Australians have gone there to do that. Let's end this bombing. And let's start building peace.